out to people around the country today, asking different ones who are shut in and can't get out if they'd send us videos and things. I talked to Brother Lenuel Yance for a few minutes today, and he said, Brother Daniel, you know, I'd be honored for you to sing my song. I said, well, I can't do it like you, but we'd love to be able to sing it, you know. And I noticed a few minutes ago, spoke to Brother Terry Tidwell last night on the phone. Looks like they're going to go live Thursday evening. So that's super exciting, something you want to be a part of. Certainly if you've got nothing else to do, and it seems like we don't have much to do, but we're coming together as a body of believers and as family. And I want to encourage you that the love of God's not lost its power, that He's available to you. And trying to send out little greetings tonight to each one, but we're just going to do a couple songs here tonight. You can be watching over the next few weeks. Hey, Brother Bobby. You'll be watching over the next few weeks. We're going to be posting songs almost every day. So I've already got some sent down from Alaska. I'm excited to post those to different groups up there. The girls from Eagle River outside of Anchorage, and Sister Tressa sent me a couple songs from up in Fairbanks and North Pole, and she just joined the broadcast here. So anyway, it's lovely to be a part of the family of God. Why don't we sing that before we do that? I've got just a couple songs for you tonight, but I'm so glad that I'm a part of the family of God. Man, join us if you can. Well, I'm so glad that I'm a part of the family of God. I've been walking.
Even in death, she testified. Thank you.
Back here in a few days. God bless you.